Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Thunderstorms rolling up to the north of us during the first portion of your day. Better chances for severe weather coming in during the evening hours, say after 7 o'clock or so, finally clearing out during the pre-dawn hours on Friday. So for the next 24 hours, here's your forecast. It looks like the morning commute, 49 degrees with a strong east wind, will warm up to 62 degrees by noon. The rain chances increase by afternoon and evening. That's why we're going to give you that yellow light for the possibility of some severe weather. High temperature close to 70 degrees. We'll have the latest, of course, in the map room at KMBC.com. Here's the area that the Storm Prediction Center thinks we have the better chances for severe weather risk. What I'm more concerned about will be hail and winds, more so than tornadoes or flooding. Golf ball size hail, which was smaller than what we had over the weekend, and winds over 60 miles per hour in some of those stronger storms. This is the 7-day forecast. 75 on Friday in between, but another storm system, stronger, moves through on late Saturday into Sunday. 58 to 80 degrees on Saturday. Sunday, there's another chance of showers and thunderstorms, cooling back down to 65 degrees with leftovers on Monday. Tuesday, 71 degrees. Pop chart, probabilities of precipitation, 30% chance coming in tomorrow. 30% chance late Saturday, then a 60% chance you're going to run into those stronger thunderstorms on Sunday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.